Need some wheels. And Burke says you're the only person we're talking to about it.
Well, Burke's a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is, he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. You want to know what Bevers is up to, you're gonna have to get at some of his people. Looking pretty spry for a man who took a bullet to the head.
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
You Bear? Nikki sent me.
Oh, gonna marry that girl someday. Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nutjob by the name of Sonny Blue. Lets a room out to the butcher's loan sharks. Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put the hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robidoux?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm hearing one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bear.
Sonny Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why not make him more scared of you?
Thank you. In my sights, motherfucker!
Run, Rabbit, run!
I'm boxed in over here.
Negotiating has done and gone, dipshit. You had your
shit. Shit!
You really want to test me? Done me my goddamn death. Done me my goddamn death.
Oh, fuck! Reload!
friend.
She'd just be a distraction.
Not exactly the worst kind of distraction. Am I right?
No, what's that supposed to mean?
Oh, come on, man. You know she's got a nice round.
She's a Baron Saturday.
How clumsy of me.
Drop a dime on his ass.
Oh, I'm sorry. He didn't have a prayer.
What the?
well-intentioned, but misunderstood because of the way they dress. I told them what they're wearing has nothing to do with it. It's their draft-dodging cowardice that's offensive.
Wait, you're telling me you never had shepherd's pie?
Shit's needed.
Nothing to see.
Everything about Bevers' business.
All the cash we bring in from selling hooch, I know where it's being stashed.
Here now, I call the shots.
Oh. Light him up with a Molotov. Fire coming down.
Don't you know you're dead? Getting out of here. Too late to run now, boy. I'm empty.
What kind of headway are you making?
Lincoln, you're gonna have to do a bit more than what you've been doing if you want to get Bever's attention.
Stay away from the craps game.
I learned the hard way. This is where you don't want to be. I need to get out of this
place. This place is a little too good for my taste.
Is that a gun in that guard's hand?
Places to get food, I think.
This might be the end for old Nelly Bell.
Sorry.
This place is a little too green for my taste, if you know what I mean.
What?
You see a welcome sign anywhere?
If the weather holds out, I'm gonna paint my porch this weekend. He didn't just vanish.
Now that I have your attention, you can die!
Maybe... over here?
What the hell's happening there?
I do not like the look of that.
That looks like Bob.
He's looking a bit peaked.
Who wants to come with and check that out? Is that poor some bitch even breathing?
stupid people.
Run!
Run! Run!
And no luck. Moving on.
We got nothing for you.
I know where you went, asshole!
on it.
Get in my way, and you die!
He's dropping us! Need a second to reload!
I don't send peace, but a soul!
Shows up again. Are you fucking kidding me?
Over there!
He was right here!
Hang him!
Huh? Oh, damn. Running low on all kinds of shit. Can you help me out in the bayou?
I'll head your way now.
See anything you need? Show me what you got.
Okay.
Copy with that. See you later.
No business here.
You really think you slipped past me?
I'm not, huh?
Time for lollygagging? We got trouble.
What?
Fresh body here. Just like Hunter.
Bevis can't be happy about what you've been doing to the distillery. You got Carl's attention. He's back at the Sweetwater Distillery.
Any idea how he'll react when I go in there?
He's bug shit crazy swamp people. How do you think he'll react? Still, might be worth keeping him around. No one knows the bayou like he does.
Owe you one for this, Nikki.
Damn right you do. Bevis is waiting for you. Real interested to see how you handle him. Bevis' people swore by those fucking stills. He's not gonna take losing them too well.